Hello, everybody, and welcome to the final requested game for this December. And of course, the person that requested, well, this is one of the games that he requested. He wanted one of these games, and I decided, why not this? Of course, the person I'm talking about that's getting this request is Mariah Fan. And thank you very much, Mariah Fan, for requesting one of the TMNT games. And I'm going to do the second one, since I have the second one in my collection. I also have the first one, but I'm going to do the second one for you. So here we go. All right. Let's do it. Adjust the exposure. That looks better. Here we go. I usually do this. Oh, and that I don't like. You see that? Went right through them. In the arcade version, that doesn't happen. But in this version, forget about it. That's bad programming. Yeah, you can get hit by them, but they can't. Brilliant. I just wanted to show that. I don't have the third game. I wish I did. Tournament Fires is the one that I think is the most expensive out of the four games that were released for the NES. Thank you. combo. Well, I had, at least had, they have the screen back. All right. Oh wow. Well, at least I got him. Now this game is available on the Cowabunga collection. That I do know. I think they removed the Pizza Hut ads. Oh, I hate those soccer when they throw. He's got him. Watch this. Pizza time. Unfortunately, they don't have a Pizza Hut here anymore. Closed a couple years ago in my area. Sucks. There's one close to my area, but that's it. Real shame, too. I like their pizzas. Bebop time. Come on, sucker. Oh, Come on. Got him. Ooh, I was close. Woo! Did it. There you go. Goodbye, sucker. Sucker. I'm right here, sucker. Pretty good job so far. Good night. Toast. All right, here we go. don't want to go in those. Sucker. You jerk. Getting him. I knew I was gonna die there. I got him. Regardless of losing that life. Spring is here! Yay! So I got 10 minutes. Two of them. All right, 8 minutes. He walked right through it. Thinking of a plan. Well, that time we got lucky. Got him. 5 more minutes. I did this one. Oh yeah. I didn't see that one coming. I'm a little crampy, but that's okay. 2 minutes. Oh, I hate these ones. Got you right in the back. Got it. Yeah. Did a pretty good job there. I think it's time to... Well, I'll play this one and that'll be it. So far, I haven't gotten a game over, which is good. I think this is the farthest I've gotten without a single game over. Probably because I'm being smart. Certain enemies and stuff. No. There we go. Now I'm done. Woo! All right. But I got the scene 5 without getting the game over, which is awesome. Alright! That was for Mariah Fan. That was my last request. That was the last request for December. I'd like to thank Mariah Fan for his request of one of the TMNT games for the NES. So I decided to play the second one, and I did for you, Mariah Fan. So thank you very much for the requests. And that is it, everybody, for all the requests. I wish it could have been more, but unfortunately it didn't happen. But hopefully next year there will be maybe a 25 Days of Christmas full of games. I don't know. But when it comes to the request, that is it for this particular year. And I'd like to thank you all for the requests. And hopefully there'll be more requests on the way in the near future. So thank you very much, everybody, that requested a game for either a gameplay and review or for just like a random gameplay. Or a requested gameplay, I should say. Thank you all. So the next video that I'm probably doing is a game plan review, and it'll be a regular game plan review. All right, everybody, what I'll probably do, I will probably do a separate video where I show you how far I can go without having to use a continue. I will put that in a separate video. This is the end of the request for Mariah Fan. So you will see that one video where I keep on going, probably in the next video. I haven't decided. Stay safe and stay awesome, everybody, and happy gaming. And it's going to be Christmas pretty soon, so Merry Christmas to you all. Peace out, everybody. Happy gaming.